We're getting closer to the shift happening. We're getting closer. April 15th, things are going to start calming down. The ascension symptoms are going to start calming down already. Today feels a little bit lighter, so that's good. April 15th, like I said, is going to start slowing down a little bit. The ascension symptoms, it's going to be more integrated, more live, more like movement. And I'm seeing April 28th as well. It's going to be a very significant day, like around April 28th. And even like I'm seeing May 5th is also very significant. So keep those dates in mind. If there's anything I'm hearing, like if there's any travel plans or anything, just make sure that you use protection spells. Make sure that you protect yourself, that you keep yourself protected and that you observe. But yeah, we're getting closer. We're getting closer to be out and to be completely fully like to another level of the awakening. It's not going to be fully integration yet. We're not going to be fully into like a full ascension, but this weird batch, we're stepping out of it. We're stepping out of this weird energy, out of this weird batch to go to the next level. So it's good. It's good technically, but it's just, yeah, hang in there. You got this.